My name is Paul Macna, and I'm here to teach you how to do the crooked jump. First of all, you want to learn nose slides, 50-50 grinds, the basic tricks. Start off by rolling about parallel to the curb. What you want to do is you want to maybe start off slow and try and just all the way up and get into the crooked grind and just try and stand on the board. You want to center your weight over the front truck. Keep your weight centered, and if you can do that, then you can, you know, go with a little bit more speed and then do the same thing, but you'll actually be grinding and have the same balance as you did stalled on the curb. Get a good pop. Once again, send your weight back over the truck to your board. And right away clean.
Get that?